I think that there is only one way to figure it out. I'm going to travel around the world to talk to everyone in each country I visit, so they can tell me about their daily life.
I'm very happy to be born in China.
I love Australia, my country. You find the most welcoming persons in the world.
My mother don't know I'm married and I have one daughter.
Sometimes I think that my father introduced me to my new boyfriend.
I think he's not the lucky one to get someone like me.
We can go anywhere. We can go anywhere. We can go.
You can live with a person without marriage and be happy and have a family, and it's not wrong.
And even in Australia, if you live for some, with someone for 1 year, you're considered married.
We can go anywhere. We can.
Women are more passionate about their work, and they work more.
If you're a female and you want to succeed, I think it's still possible.
No, I like to be a woman.
Woman? But I like to be a woman.
Who say that I'm freer because of wearing a size extra small than a child? Anyway, if I were born again, I would prefer being a woman.